Quickly, Commander! Follow me!
Together, men! Untrusted blood, hold! On me, for the Wardens, for Amaranthi!
He's dead, Commander. There's nothing I can do.
The smell of blood, fresh in the air. Their walls will not hold. Ogre, you will crush him. The underground is blocked. You must succeed.
Courtyard is overrun. We must fall back to hold the keep's gates.
Disciples! The Vintel's courtyard is under attack!
We shall be victorious!
Yeah.
We've won. The price was dear, but the vigil holds. Verrill would be proud.
Captain! Commander! I've news. We know where the Darkspawn came from. Their retreat left a trail even the greenest of recruits could follow.
The army has taken heavy losses. It will be some time before they can mobilize again.
Commander has the right of it. Every day you wait is another day of Broodmothers spawning new evil. We've seen you in action, Commander. You and your companions are an army all on your own.
I envy you sometimes. Your children will have heard of at least a half a dozen of your paragons before the age of three. These tales are taken for granted. They are so abundant. Oh, it makes me angry sometimes. We Dalish have lost most of our history and our legends. What we do remember, we hold dear. But does a human child value the tale of the Paragon Idukan as much as he does Dane and the werewolf? Stories connect us to our past. They shape a people in profound ways. Without them, we are lost. I just wish I could do something to restore this lost part of our soul. Now you're just being ridiculous. Let's get on with the day.
Funny. Considering all the things that have been taken, it figures this would still be here. Good guess. That's her. My father hated my mother. I'd be paraded before her like a soldier on inspection, and she would pick over every floor while father awaited his turn. I don't really know. Her family was wealthy. I remember that much. They wouldn't touch me with a 10-foot pole now, of course. Anyway, someone should take this down. I think it's staring at me. Don't worry. I'll keep my mouth firmly shut. Why don't I just wait in the corner?
This is a chest of belongings once owned by the man whose body I now inhabit. His essence lingers upon these objects like dust. I can even hear it whispering his name into the ether. In the Fade, nothing outlives the spirit that created it. Here, everything does. This world has fingerprints on top of fingerprints, witness to beings long dead. In the Fade, a spirit returns to the source. The man who owned these things was a great warden like yourself, yes? We intend to avenge him. And yet it had masters that set it to the task. They are not dead, surely. Good. These Darkspawn are a cancer within the heart of this world. But there is nothing that can be done just yet, is there? A world so full of beauty that beauty goes overlooked. I must see it with different eyes. This world of yours is far more colorful than I imagined, and more noisy.
I'm here to serve, Commander.
Very well.
I've never seen so many books in my life. This one's a Navarran romance. Pretty spicy, too, from the looks of it. What's an Antivan milk sandwich? Oh. Oh, I see. I'll just put that back. I've only read one book. My friend Varlin taught me while we were in the Legion. He only had the one. He's dead now. He was a noble, once. From House Volney. I don't know why he ended up in the Legion. He wouldn't say. I saw death take my friends, knowing it would take him as well. I fought hard to keep us both alive. Varlin embraced the Legion's philosophy, that we were already dead. I couldn't let go like that. Survival. That's what matters. Oh, if I'm gonna get through all these books before the Darkspawn find me, I need to get started.
Hey, I gotta thank you for saving my hide today. There was that guy, and he was all, and I was, but then I got hit by an arrow. And then I fell over, and it was Meep, but you were there, and you were all raw! Spectaculous! I'm gonna drink to you, Commander. Here's to the...
It has begun.
Yes.
Yes.
Sleeping. Alone. With a knife under my pillow.
Hot.
Honestly, Ogryn, what's the point? I'm in the Legion of the Dead. Nothing between us will last.
Exactly. All the fun, none of the commitment.
there some great ceremony? Someone joins the Legion of the Dead?
That's how the funeral is.
Right, but is it boring and somber like a regular? I mean, not very.
This is true. Dwarven funerals involve a great deal of
I shall do it.